I love friends.
Hey, is that Taro's mask? Did Zaju give it to you?
Yes.
Maybe you can use it to open this barrier.
These are Sheik's kids. We all know that Sheik loves her blue-haired kids. Well, these are like teal. Look at their noses, they're so cute. Okay.
What's that? Follow it. Maybe it will take us to Taro.
Speedrunners always test if they can good jump. Yeah, I don't know what you mean, but is it like You must have cheered because I would make such like kids. Oh, hello. What are you saying?
It went through here, but we can't get past.
Why not?
There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
Can you get rid of it so we can get through? Oh, hello. Whoa, you got a shield! A rock can purify social flowers, yeah. Send your rock onto them, okay. I was clicking the wrong button. Okay, wait a minute. What? Oh, I'm not clicking anything. The hardest, if it must get harder later on. I do prefer games where like it's not where I can just fight from at my own will, you know. Like the Final Fantasy VII remake, it's not the turn-based style. But sometimes it's, I like it when it's limited to how you fight. I guess I just like both. I don't know. Have your analog top left and or top right, and jump.
Look, Kana, I know what that is. It's a forest here.
It's Sheik's tears every time she sees something cute. That one just had a question mark over its head. She cries at adorableness. Look at this one! Look at this one! He really think he the shit. Why is it? These things are so cute! I can't! I want the mushroom one. Let's look at the mushroom one. Big belly. Forest here, temporary yourself. Temporary restore the rock to their original form. Move the cloud. In this form, the rock can attack enemies just with a clear promotion. It's the cute face.
Whoa! Look what happened to the rock. Oh. He's so cute! Look at him go!
He's so cute.
Does he know any tricks, Kana?
I don't know who has a cute fit. No, no, you. You, Sheik. Wait, so, okay, let me try now. How do we do it? Top right, top left. One jump you got, that you got the furthest. Do you mean like that? Or like, I'm baffled. No, you, Sheik. No, you. Look at this one. Stop going blurry. I want the little munchkin there. I got the gingerbread. Oh. Oh, now we can zoom in. His little face. I can't even focus on it. Oh, we can add lights. I'm just gonna spend half my time in photo mode because these things are so cute. I kill them all. Yeah, these ones definitely. I'ma kill this bitch! That one. The one with the pot on his. Why are you rolling your eyes at me? Okay, this way. What's up?
Forest tears appear sometimes.
My eyes are watery.
After a tree dies, or after there is a fire.
No, if that happened every time a tree died, the deforestation would stop. What am I supposed to do here? Ew. I can barely see in this. It's too dark. Well, happy St. Patty's Day to every Irish. I wonder what language. Imagine they speak Spanish, that'd be fucking funny. Wait, what the hell did I see? I saw something. I saw a prompt for something here. Help me? Oh, was it there? No, cause where you lot go? Help! Keep hitting the thing now.
They're gritty.
Oh, I use them. Okay. Ah, there we go. There we go. Yeah. Smart.
Over here, Kana. There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest here can grow here.
Smacky. I'm a smacky your batty.
There must be something nearby. Let's look around.
Get that.
Alright.
You don't take it.
put it here.
Oh.
Hey, the little rock guys did it. They made another one.
They made another one.
Oh my god.
Slam. Smack.
Let me smash. So, oh, what about this one? Good as new. Look at me getting trophies. Restore the flower shine. Cool. Oh, we could buy more hats. All of you can have a hat soon. We'll buy thousands and hundreds and thousands of hats. Let's jump. We get to the next village, we'll buy more hats. Or if we unlock some. Let's wear a hat day today. 6 days. Until... Oh. I wonder what exactly. You get a hat! You get a hat! I wanna warp. Oh, we can warp! Hey. Let's warp to the hats. Can I warp back? I don't need to warp, but I wanna warp. I wanna hat. I don't think we've unlocked any more, so. Oh, hello.
There's more poison ahead. We'll
for the best day ever. No. I mean, I'm not streaming on my birthday, so. No birthday. My birthday is now on Saturday. Where? Mr. Saito game. What? No, it's actually 6 days until the EA Sims sale ends. Thank you very much. Get your 50% off with EA. This is not a brand deal. I feel like you should know that of me. No one fucking buys it off EA anyway. Ew, you disgusting fucking wretch. Ow! Where's the flower at? Rag City bitch, rag City bitch. What? What? Wait, what? What the? Dragon! You naughty baka. You smelly baka. I'm even hitting it. Whoa! Give me! Give me life. Whoa! I am going to die. Hit him, yeah, hit them. I noticed that. Give me health. Woohoo! Of course that was gonna happen. Why would you let me do that? Piss off. Oh my Where are they spawning from? Just from nowhere. Stop. Can I heal? Like, okay. Can I not heal? I have full courage. finally. That's all I had to do. All I had to do. But the game wouldn't let me. I had to change difficulty to do this because it was like I would be on it for years. It's bugged. I swear it's bugged now. Because it's not letting me do anything. Games, but oh, I can't put it back to master. I could put it back to expert though. Aren't I supposed to do this? I can't do anything. Yeah, I know it's the highest difficulty, but I got like I could play it from the beginning. I was playing it. I was literally playing. I just changed it because like the game was being a bitch, and now I can't do anything. I'm pretty sure it's bugged. See, it was bugged. I couldn't heal either, so I got lucky. Another friend.
Hi.
Hi. Well, I can upgrade now. Not sprinting. Press R2 to perform a powerful overhead attack. No. R2, hold R2 and press. Okay. Dude, go away. It's fine. Do what you need to do.
Oh no! No!
Lulu! Someone was in that phone. Been on a journey.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find three relics.
This thing is just smiling at everything.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Oh, kids.
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Russo. Into the woods. Into the woods and out of the woods. I wish. It's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread, please. To feed my poor hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread,
please.
I will find your brother. Should we go back and find it, see if we get some hats? Let's go get a hat.
Yeah.
I'm kind of cold. I'm cold. Yeah. Wow. I'm warmer now. Where's the hat shop at? Sorry, I'm moving forward, but I'm trying to fix my headphones. Here. We get more hats. No! I wanted more hats! Look at that one just chilling on this thing. So yeah, we go that way. Gorge. Sheik is so gorge. Gorgeous as they say in other countries, but we say it short, we say gorge.
Okay.
Hey, look, stop playing around. Look at this one, this big one. Look at this big one.
Rusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Ah. Thanks for that information. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. The gate just go. What? It just got knocked out of block. I was blocking. I'm being pushed around! I shouldn't have died from that.
Yeah.
I don't even need health. Oh, it was a waste. Oh, piss off. Okay, now it's just you. Okay, that's fine. I did it! That's all I needed during that one. That's all I needed during that previous one, and then I could have killed him.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Their eyes glow when I do this. Wait, they're all just on the tree. Thank God. Okay, I'm enjoying the game, Samurai. How you doing?
What's wrong with Russo's house? The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
You're not even coming up here. You're not even walking up here with me. You just teleported halfway. riding on my bike while I do all the fighting and shit. No, I don't know. Oh, okay. So I felt like this game wasn't a lot of, I felt like it was just a niche for this game. There's a lot of people are quite interested in playing it, which is very surprising. It is good so far. I made the very big mistake of trying it on the hardest difficulty straight away. But I mean, it's a challenge. It's not long at all. Not long game. I just wanted to see, test my might. Whoa. Oh my god, I just fell. If this was Horizon, I would have fallen all the way down by now. Because Horizon is very clunky on this kind of stuff. Another Fwendo. Oh, the little mushroom one's helping hold it up. Oh, that's cute. What's that? Do I have to go back over again or something? I didn't even- okay, I got it. How about Twitch's moon? I had no idea either.
There she is.
There's something here now.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
Alright.
Woohoo!
Hurry! I don't think they can hold it for long.
Get out of here. The story in I have no idea.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Do I need one more? Wait. Oh, it's the mushroom one. Okay, I think I get it. Why is it only like I have one? I'll have to go like in an order.
See that over there?
So get them to put the stone on here. Didn't work. That didn't work. I guess it's not heavy enough then. I still have to do it in the center. Yeah. I must extend it. Okay, I get it. Interesting. That scream was funny. I will be here. It's only 3 o'clock. Not another boss battle. Kappa, which Gappin? Oh, you bastard. About what?
Thank you.
I didn't know you got up there. I clicked the wrong button. I am the Rod Commander. In a single combat, oh. And I died. I know how to get him, also. Yeah, they're not. Because he threw out the wall, it didn't spawn anything. Wait, why is she not talking? Beach.